start with Nathan Fielder. Everyone should know he's my best man. We don't always see eye to eye, but 5 times out of 10 I'm always right. One of his finest moments when we went to see Oasis in Dublin. I don't quite know how to put it, but he did a trump and couldn't keep it in. He shit himself. Don't get me wrong. There was that time you climbed that sign in my ex's thong. You're not a fool. It's just a shame that you're not as good at me at pool. Ash. That's you, Ash. Then there's Ashley Hayes, he's my brother and also my bestest friend. I don't think that there's anybody on this planet that he would offend. Although, at Finsbury Park, when we'd been stood for hours and that 8-foot kid come and stood in front of us, I showed him what the fuck. I told him to move anyway. Unlike Nathan Phelan, pulls a game that he will rarely lose. But he's the only person in the world who's gone to work and forgot to wear his shoes. And Jesus Christ, that kid can break anything at the roll of a dice. It made me mad when I woke up on that stag do and he was playing with that bag.
I forgot his name's illustrated.
Oh my god.
This is the back. Imagine at 8 o'clock in the morning when all you want to do is sleep, you hear this. Shh, everybody be quiet. For about 20 minutes. Mark. Next we've got Mark Wilcox. Oh my god, I'm not sure what to say. He's the only person in the world who's as good at me at pulling the face. His finest moment has to be on route home from the pub down the back lane. Do you know what's coming?
No.
He pulled in someone's garden, wiped his backside with his pants and felt no shame. Oh Mark, you stud, I hope for Jazz and David say that you left home for good. Oh, bide your time, cause after slapping Dino in the face, he's gonna break your spine tonight. Keg. If you want a gourmet meal, Craig Middleton is a man to see. Pindy, you'll appreciate this bit. But if you've got a feel of sorrow, don't ask him to cook chili con carne. If there's any single ladies out there, Nazareth is looking for a spouse. I just hope that one day he'll admit that he sleepwalked in the alley canteen house. Oh, come on, Keg. Do you want to booger me? We'll never be buying. Oh, give me strength. You're told they finally know it, and your voice could cause offense tonight.
Last one is Ben. The final one to mention goes by the name of Ben Johnny Johnsoni. He's got the biggest calves, the biggest calves that you'll ever see. You're waiting on a narrow boat, I'm thinking of a cow weighed on its side. I can't really speak much these days, but soon we'll know him as the pilot light. Oh, Ben John Benz, that's a really funny kid, and that's got massive arms like Rabula. You've got no rhythm and I don't do things by art. This bit is meant to encompass everybody, but some people have dropped out, so I've had to add things in, like, but I hadn't done that until this very moment. So I'll just go along with it, yeah? There's others that I had to mention, but don't want to lose attention. King of my Anthony, you're already good mates to me, Dean. We're going to say Rob from London, love you man, but it's going to say Big Dean, I love you man. Big Dean, I really love you, man. Sam Dean, you're my biggest oasis, man. Russ and Roger, eight nice guys. Dave Roy and Lars, you make me.